was straight and narrow, leading to my father's house. The gates were open wide, waiting my return. Near them stood my father, with his arms stretched out to me, with tears on his face. I